Stuff.
When my mum goes flying out the window, my dad says, go upstairs to the bathroom and suck my flappy hard cheese for half an hour. So I say, you're always the same, you are. You always want head for half an hour. I'm not gay too, you know. So father stuffs a great big chunk of slimy Jewish penis into my eyes. So I say, yay. LOL!
I'm back, everybody, and happy Christmas. Bitch, please, or I'm gonna die.